code URLs, so YouTube uses hyphen and underscore. That YouTube URL, that unique YouTube, is really just a random number in base 64. They could have picked base 10 or base 16, but they didn't. They went with 64, because it will let you cram that huge number into a small space and still make it readable and real. Author and programmer Sam Hughes, by the way, pushed this to the limit and invented base 65,536, which includes basically every character from every language. It is ridiculous and unnecessary, but why does that ever stop progress? So, why didn't YouTube just start counting at one and work up? Well, first, they would have to synchronize their streaming between all the servers handling the video uploads, or they'd have to assign each server a block of numbers. Either way, there's a lot of tracking to do, a lot of making sure that it's never duplicated. Instead, they just generate a random number for each video, see if it's already taken, and if not, use it. And secondly, it is a really, really bad idea to just count 1, 2, 3, or so on in URLs. Incremental counters, as they're called, can be a big security flaw. If you see video 283 up there, then you might wonder, what's video 284? Or video 282? It's easy to enumerate, as it's called, to run through the entire list. YouTube unlisted videos, the ones that don't appear publicly, but you can send a link to people, those wouldn't work. And by the way, lots of badly designed sites do use incremental counters, and it is a terrible idea. It might tell your competitors exactly how many customers you have, because they can just count them. It might let people download all your records easily, because they can just run through them. And in one site that someone has worried it, emailed me about this week, it lets you look at other people's personal details. Don't use incremental counters. If you're building a website, use a random number. Which brings me to the question, just how big are the numbers that YouTube uses? Well, let's work it out. One character of base 64 lets you have 64 ID numbers. Two characters, that is 64 by 64, 4096. Three characters, 64 times 64 times 64, or 64 to the power of 3, that is already more than a quarter of a million. And if we go to 4, well, now we're above 16 million. If you use base 64, then you can assign an ID number to everyone who lives in London down there twice over, and you only need 4 characters. This gets pretty fast. We can keep on doing this, and by 7 characters, we are already at 4 quadrillion. Now, I assume that YouTube checks through a dictionary, and doesn't allow any actual words to appear up there, particularly anything rude, but that is going to be a tiny minority of their URLs, so for our purposes, we can pretty much just ignore that. At YouTube, 11 characters, we are at 73 quintillion, 786 quadrillion, 976 trillion, 294 billion,